Today, we're going to quickly add your printer to macOS 12. On your Brother DCPL2550DW. In the top left corner, click the Apple icon. Then click System Preferences. Next, double-click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus button located below the printers list. Your machine should now display in the Add Printers window. Select your Brother machine from the list. In the Use dropdown, verify that the default driver has been selected. Then click Add. If your machine is not found, it is most likely due to an error in device discovery protocols. You'll need to reboot your computer, the Brother machine, and your router to make sure the network is completely refreshed and can attempt device discovery again. Once added, your Brother machine is ready to print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.